How to create a Google account. To create a Google account, first of all, go to google.com, and then you're going to click on sign in, which will take you to this page where you'll simply click sign up. Now we're going to type in some information here, first name, last name, choose your username. So for this, I'm just going to quickly put in a username, and since it didn't give me a red notification, that means that it is available. We're going to create a password and confirm a password, make sure you have the same password in there, and birthday, and then of course put in your gender, male or female, mobile phone, put in your phone number, and your email address, current email address, and you can skip this CAPTCHA to be verified by phone, or you can simply fill in the CAPTCHA and select your location and then say that you agree. You can choose if you want Google to use your account information to personalize content and ads or not. So I'm going to leave it for now, and we're going to click on next step. So seems it went through. And now if I want to add a photo, I simply just click on here, add a profile photo. It'll pop up a box, and I can choose whichever photo I'd like for my account. We're going to click on next step though. And there you see it. I have my new Google account. This works for Gmail, it works for YouTube, and you get so many other things with this. Of course, you have the Google Calendar, Google Drive, Google Maps and images and search. So you really get the whole suite of Google products once you've opened your Google account. So, you know, there's a whole lot you can do there, and have some fun. You know, you should really take advantage of it, because Google really provides a lot of amazing products, and they're all for free, or most of them are for free. The ones that most of us use are free and very, very high quality for the most part. And that's it. That's how you create your Google account. So thanks for watching. If this helped you, please give it a like or let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.